Hello everyone and welcome back to the walkthrough. It's time to start the Just For Fun challenge mode. Well, the whole game is just for fun, obviously. But this isn't really like canon to the game's story or anything like that. As you can tell, the objective is to get as many Pikmin breeded as you possibly can in a single day. Interestingly though, each one of these areas, all the areas in the game, they all have their own time limit. Like, you know, in the story mode you have, as I said, like 13 or so minutes each day. Well, each day in this mode varies. It's kind of odd like that. I don't know why, but I guess it's probably to like space out the day so that you have more time to tackle the obstacles and stuff like that. Because there's a lot more obstacles and stuff than there were in the main mode. Just basically everything striving against you to prevent you from breeding up Pikmin like crazy or something like that. Anyway, let's start out with the impact site. You have, apparently, I looked all this stuff up, 10 minutes and 48 seconds in this entire day, and you can also apparently grow 278 Pikmin at max. So let's get it started! Yeah! Oh, you should also note that there is no dolphin here, so that means you can't repair your spacesuit, and the music tempo is increased, so it's just kind of indicating the frantic nature of it. And why am I dismissing my Pikmin? I don't know! And I need the other blue, because otherwise they're going to carry it to the wrong one. yellow. Ooh, there's some nectar there already. That might come in handy. I forgot to mention something about candy pop buds as well, that I guess I'll mention now in this just for fun moment here, is that you can only change up to a maximum of 50 Pikmin before they wilt. I forgot to mention that in the walkthrough, because it's not really something that comes to mind, as you will rarely, if ever, use that much of the candy pop buds to make them wilt. And that's why it just didn't come to mind. And they also note that it might be a possible Pikmin evolution, like the next Pikmin evolution is those candy pop buds, and you are not going to carry that back to your nest on my watch, mister. I don't really know challenge mode all that well. I just know you've got to collect as many Pikmin as possible. And I'm sure people have figured out the perfect methods on how to get the most Pikmin out of it possible. You know, it's just the nature of people's planning and whatnot to get through stuff and get world records. So apparently with those caps, world records having the same amount are not uncommon. It's similar to like rhythm games where you can only have a maximum score of having all like perfects on something like that, like perfect timing on all hits, like Dance Dance Revolution or something like that. So yeah, I don't know if the game designers ever intended people to get everything, you know, I should say reach the maximum cap, but well, you can never underestimate people. Obviously what you should be doing here is trying to get the maximum amount of Pikmin like per color you can, like choose red Pikmin for the red one pellets, which still is kind of weird if you ask me, in that you get two out of the one pellets, and that's the only one that is like has a misleading number out of all the pellets in the game. Yellows, go up here, grab this please, thank you. I should probably start flowering these, shouldn't I, if I can. Yeah, you guys can pluck that if you want to, I have things to pluck myself here. Oh, come on, Olimar, bump them closer to the onion if you can, it's faster. I don't know. And swoop! Only that one got it, seriously? Despite my clearly low skill at the challenge mode, I would like to show you as much the area as I possibly can. Like, you know, like what stuff has changed or whatnot. So let's see if I can do that. No, I don't wanna. Well, I can have a blue one there, I suppose, and I guess a red, but I need yellows. I need mellow yellow. Come on. Yellow. There we go. I know it's. Oh, shoot. I didn't wait for them to separate. I'm doing well here, as you can tell. You know what, I'll just pluck these yellow, because I'll have more yellow, and then it'll be easier for me to pluck out the yellow. Obviously, I know I can, you know, dismiss them and pick just the yellows in my team, but I'm thinking speed here. That's kind of like what's screwing me. I think I'm trying to do something more skillful than I actually have skill for doing. And go over here. Yellow. Grab that, please. Oh, and also the areas are a little bit darker, as you can tell. It's a nice ambient atmosphere, I have to say. Let's go over here and pluck these. Why not? See what Pikmin I can get off to that side. I mean, I know that I can get all colors of Pikmin on that side, but what I mean is just to see what I can get in. There we go. Get from here, basically. Like, I'm sure that if I knew the areas more, I'd be like, oh, I should build this many more Pikmin than others, or I should be, you know, that sort of thing, but since I don't know, that's kind of a problem for me, isn't it? Nope, blue, not yellow. Blue, dang it. I want to be touching, there we go. No, oh, of course you didn't, I mean, of course you're touching that. And, oh, there's a flame jet here, that's interesting. I didn't notice that. I don't have any more reds here, do I? Oh, and I missed somehow with that yellow. Dang it! Well, you blue, go down there. Oh, he just climbed right up the slope. You're not gonna grab that, are you? Oh. Dang it! Where'd the other one get? Did it get? Oh, it did get burned. Dang it! I'm so sloppy. And how did these get left behind? I don't know. Today is not my day. I've said that a couple times through the walkthrough as well. And I'm throwing yellows too far! You get on that pellet. I know I'm not getting the most out of the pellets, but I don't have my team situated here. I should probably start exploring the other side. I got a bunch of Pikmin Pikmin from there, excuse me. As you can tell, there's a lot more pellets in this mode, because the objective is indeed to grow as many Pikmin as possible. And there's... I missed that pellet still, huh? You grab that. You grab that. Yeah, I timed it so they would get through the fire, basically. No, I don't have reds to get through there. Are they gonna make it through that? I think they will. Okay. Alright. Nope, they didn't. Well, at least that blue didn't. Dang it! I am clearly the most inexperienced challenge mode player ever. Oh, except for maybe a first-timer. Wait, I thought I just threw a red over there. Okay. I'm just gonna leave those in the ground, I guess, while I go explore the other area. Well, maybe not. I don't have that many Pikmin in with me. Durr. Notice that I'm taking so long here that the Pikmin are starting to bud. Not that it's a bad thing, because they'll be a little bit faster, but still, it's just an example saying, man, I am taking forever here. There's still stuff to go. Yeah. Maybe I should have started with the other side first, because there's likely to be more obstacles over there and whatnot. Well, maybe not. You never know. Yellows! Take this back! Reds, oh god, that's definitely a red-only zone. I'm not gonna be able to get that many other colors on there. And time it in time. Now, how did I get... Coordination, guys! Coordination. Yeah, I'm not sure how I got the blues in there. Is that 18, 20? Okay. I was two off. Okay, whatever. Go! Go, guys, go! Please don't tell me there's gonna be a wall here. There shouldn't be a... Oh, there is a wall there. Ooh. Bombs! Bombs! Are they in here? Yes, there are. I just seen the yellow turning their head looking for them. How many do I have? Bomb-wise. Oh, no! You again! Why? Oh, I got a lot of bombs, actually. There's probably pearly clam clamps over there, which would really speed up the process, you know, of getting more Pikmin out of this area. Is that enough? Yes. Sweet! Okay. Red. Okay, blue. I'm tired of fiddling with colors here. Alright. Let's see what's over here. Oh, no pearly clam clamps. And that looks like that's about it for this area, aside from taking pellets back, if you guys want to. Needless to say, I'm not really caring about colors right now. Oh, that one over there, I need a blue to grab. And then the reds would have to take it back to the base in order to get the most out of it. Three. I noticed I had 23, that's why I said 3 there. Because I knew I would have 3 left over if I counted to 20 there. And no, don't grab... Oh, jeez. Yes, you grab that. And... No? Reds? There we go. I don't care if that other yellow grabs that. Oh, sundown. Sundown! So I told you there is less time here than the other days. Alright, how many can I grit? How many can I get? Did I say grit or get? Certainly sounded like I said grit there. Under my breath. Grab it! Grab it! Everyone! You too! Oh jeez, don't drop that. Well, actually it doesn't matter, I suppose. So many pellets, so little time! They're not gonna make it back in time, are they? I don't think it really matters, though. How many Pikmin are left out in the field, it just matters how many you've bred, per se. Maybe I should have did that earlier to get more Pikmin out of it. Oh, well. And look at all the critters I bred. Oh, we're done. The reason why I don't believe it matters if you leave out any out in the field is because they, there's no ship that, you know, takes off with you and whatnot, so you don't have to prepare yourself for the end of the day, if I'm not mistaken. I could be wrong here, but I'm pretty sure it's just the amount of Pikmin that you've bred. Woo! And that's it for the first day. Save, please. Hopefully this recording worked. I was just thinking about that myself, and because of the fact that I've been having so many recording issues with this game lately that it's kind of discouraging to have to re-record stuff and whatnot, so I'm going to end off the part here and check over the recording. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next part.